This week, construction began on a new hip-hop museum in the Bronx. And I know that we've had a lot of fun with me reading racist jokes that Michael writes for me, but because our country is already divided enough, I'd like to use my platform to say something that everyone of all races can agree on. Woody Allen is innocent. He did nothing wrong.